Got the motor camp over there. We've got all the things to do over there, where you book and all that. This is where all the, as you can see, the Able Tasman taxis leave from. It is Little Kaitiritiri over there. So here we are making our way out to this, the old ship out here. I don't know its history, but I will put a link below, or I will write a caption saying what this baby is when I get back. But she is so muddy, you actually have to follow this path, because I actually didn't see this path and I tried and she was sinking. So, see if we can make it ourselves. Oh yeah, I did step once. Not too bad. Still wouldn't trust it too much. Getting a bit hairy now. This is where you really need these cobble path thingies. Here we go.
She's an old girl.
Oh, see, look at that, one little foot and we're out of there.
She riveted some of the old rivies.
Something there. Oh, there's a shackle. That's part of a shackle of some sort, I think. There.
Mighty old girl, eh? Sad to see. See it like this, but hey, every ship's got to have an end date, and I suppose why not be able to make it visible for us to have a look at?